What is going on, guys? It's your boy, the True Gamer, back for another video. Today we are playing some Black Ops 3. Let's get right into the zombies game, shall we? Let's go. No, should we go random? Yeah, let's go random. I kind of don't want to show how bad I am at this game. I'm terrible at this game. All right, guys, it's your boy, the True Gamer. Don't know why I said that. I was basically able to say my intro twice. Because I'm a fucking idiot, so. What do you know? You look like a hoe. Don't know why I'm doing this shit anymore. So, this is my new favorite zombies map. Or one of my new favorites from Black Ops 3, anyways. My favorite map in general, I would not know, because honestly, I don't know if it's not, it probably might be, it might actually just be Nocturne Tone. Not because it's like a small map or anything, but it's like what started zombies. And it scared the shit out of me. Like, honestly, the zombies creeped me the fuck out. They were, I don't know about anyone else, but to me, they were terrifying. Well, not terrifying necessarily, but like. Shut up. I'll just get right into this video. Alright. Now, can... I guess I'm not playing. I guess I lost connection. Really? Did I actually lose connection? I decide to record and lose connection. Oh, thank God. I know I don't record very often. I'm sorry. I'm just usually tired. I still am, but I don't know.
You promised us a better tomorrow, Richtofen. Instead, you may have doomed our eternal souls.
Your suffering will become naked.
I don't know. I kind of just in our fight, was tired, and I had cool fuel skin. Fuck, dude. Can't get a kill without these fuckers interrupting. Oh, this guy's gonna try and do the Easter egg. You what, mate? Can you guess there's a zombie down there?
Solace in the knowledge that each victory brings us closer to the end.
Double points!
I know I could have just killed him naturally. That's probably the best option, if anything. Well, it definitely is the best option. I don't know why I whistle so much. Alright, I don't know if the audio is going to be good, so I might have to speak a little louder than usual. That's brilliant. Shall I continue? Where should we go? I should probably catch up to my teammates. I can't whistle, really. Terrible
monster that's flying about overhead.
Oh shit.
What the hell is it?
Anyone? I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such nightmarish monstrosity.
Sniper rifle, very unprofessional selection for current situation. I am professional, not unprofessional.
Dude, how am I hitting these zombies? You just got pranked. It's just a prank, bro. Just a prank! Don't have none. Don't worry about none. gonna snipe some bitches. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna head down here. Oof. Should be in there. I loved this map, though, seriously.
You know I sometimes feel guilty about that. But then I remember.
Bring them to their knees. Gratitude, okay. Comrade.
You know that this journey has changed us all, Nikolai.
I cannot dispute that. The fact that I allowed myself to do what I did proves that.
Just got here.
Did no one else see this fascinating object?
Max ammo!
They did not come this far to fail, hell pigs!
Carpenter!
Oh, wait, if this was not the spot, am I?
As usual.
Hey, you're your dick.
Insta-kill!
Wait, what? Did I just keep my point? What?
Let the chaos wash over you.
Oh my god, I think I discovered a glitch.
You will be ground to dust. Now, my power source will consume you.
I feel strange sensation. Killing corrupted comrade leaves me with strange sensation.
And it should be done now. Fuck it up.
Okay, fellas.
Why am I so bad at aiming?
If you pay attention.
Oh, you're trying
even
to.
Even if you haven't. It should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack.
Really missed that bad.
Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape.
See what I mean?
And bits of string.
Insta-kill!
I hope these don't imply.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table.
7 minutes.
But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Bugged if I know how we're going to get him out.
Saving up the jug, obviously.
You still seem real mad at Richtofen. You having second thoughts, Nikolai?
Second thoughts?
Aye.
My opinion of the German has barely wavered. But I believe we are serving a higher purpose.
Mate, I shot off your arm and you're still alive. You died. Okay. Mine.
I will make time to sit back and enjoy Big Boom.
Big Boom. Listen, Linda.
The rampage will now begin.
Begin.
The atmosphere is cold. I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck.
Owned. Just prank, bro. It's just motherfucking prank. No, bitch. No. No.
Not change. Oh, for... Look, but no touch.
Oh, fuck's sakes. I'm fucked. There's no one here. Please. Wait. Why'd you stay here, boy?
Bravery does not become you, helping.
Okay, you cannot hit fire this gun.
You want dance? I accept. Troika death dance!
Fuck's sakes.
Double points!
I am only attempting to cover basic expenses.
I know you're not particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you.
You should try harder. I think I remember this place.
He's not
was it first time I was ever impaled?
I think this was the first place he's ever impaled. Probably the only place, because I don't think you have a very high chance of living, depending on where you're impaled. And this guy got impaled pretty damn hard with the whole, stabbing of that stupid maze back in Shangri-La days.
Carpenter!
Such barriers should have been field tested with bears.
Jesus. Bears would probably tear through that thing to get the humans. But if they couldn't. Also, why is this always open now? Like, I guess it probably is destroyed or something. I heard someone swinging at me.
Sometimes
we have points,
but we always rise again.
This day.
Dude. Hey, what's up?
Insta kill.
Make sure you finish the job.
I foolish lack of concentration.
I got you. Don't worry. I can't tell, actually. Whatever, I'm just over here. It's over there. I've spotted the thing.
Come on, Monty, make it
kaboom.
Kaboom. Kaboom, but... Alright, sorry about that, guys. Do not blame that on me, though.
One bear armored division. Could you imagine armored bear?
Nikolai, that is fucked up. I would not want an armored bear.
Okay. I think I've found a way to talk to you.
Hurry up.
Given all the shit hitting the fan, there's not much I can do other than give you a bit of encouragement. How about I give you some facts? Little ones. Quick ones. Fun ones. It'll be good for morale.
Insta-kill!
It's very bad time to be Hell Pigs. Good time to be Nikolai, though.
Oh, son of a bitch, I just realized no one replied to him.
Show some respect.
I wasn't paying attention. Did anyone shock him? No? Okay. Shock him.
We cannot be shielded from everything.
Quite. I guess you could say he's quite shocked. Mate, I would not want to do that. I'm not going to do that yet. I'm going to go get some good guns first. I like this gun, but...
We have to focus on restoring order to this universe, Takeo. Which means doing the kind of thing
you should. Oh, someone already took him, what?
My son!
Oh, I hated this room, even that castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me.
Oh my god, the internet.
Let us see how you like pokey pokey! Kaboom.
Oh god, I only started rapid firing, I'd like everyone to know, because I started panicking. As well as this internet, though. This internet's garbage, so I started to... I was like, I'm going down, aren't I? Mate, don't think you want to work with me. Don't think you should, either.
Double points!
Rocket launcher is a weapon of brute
force. You, son.
Desperate times.
This, I like. Goodbye.
Were we here before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit?
I
am starting to tire of Hell Pig's agonized screams.
Probably buy this.
Let the Magua feast begin.
Where is it? Why did I know you were gonna be here? That's just my luck.
Gun without bullets is like Nikolai without gun. They are meant to be together.
Hold on. Oh, she was up.
Carpenter!
I saw him.
Insta-kill!
You should not be here.
Hey, somebody.
I have trained my body
I
to
have,
ignore pain.
I have a friend for you. Ow. Got him.
Double points.
Extra rubles in pocket, always good thing.
Double points!
Do not try to encourage my greed, Dr. Monty.
Mate, I just want to get the pack punch. I don't think I've ever pack punched the ray gun in this game now that I think about it. Goddamn. It's kind of tragic. Since I love the ray gun. Wait, did he do the Easter egg? Cause... So that was me that got the fucking thing. I'm an idiot, so... Did no one get the fucking... secret perk, mate?
Drink may awaken that which slumbers.
Punch the ray gun first because, dude, I haven't packed punch the ray gun. I'll have 3,000. $10 left. Maybe just 3,000. Or shit. Knew it.
We have traveled far, but this machine has been our most constant
power.
So long as we could find it.
I have been watching.
Mate.
I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds.
Yeah, you've said this to Shadows of
Evil. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger
fire.
Alright, I'm sorry I'm not talking much, guys. I'm trying to focus. I'm actually doing pretty good this game, so I'm kind of happy about that.
Hope of conserving ammo. Not that I ever conserve ammo.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way.
Nope.
I will show you the path.
Nope.
Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Dude, I've heard this from the fucking Shadows of Evil characters, mate.
I am ready for end. It is nigh. Nigher than it has ever been.
Let's do this. Dude, 20 minutes. Jesus. Oh, I thought I saw a zombie. I was wrong. I want to go to Verrocks because Easter egg. Mate. I'm pretty scummy and I don't like the fact that I just stole like I said. I wanna access all ways to get, you know, so. Wait, why am I coming to Kino again? Oh yeah. Well, I knew why, but I was like, there's gotta be a reason. What the fuck am I saying? Wait, what? Alright there, mate. Yo, I'm actually really surprised with how long it took for people to solve this instead. Like, honestly. Mate, don't fight me. It's not worth it.
You do realize that he's manipulated you.
Insta-kill!
Insta-kill!
Dr. Monty is just one of the many names.
Hello.
He's been known by. The Great Dragon.
The Lucifer, shit like that, yeah, I know.
Is this ringing any bells? Beelzebub? Lucifer? Satan? The Devil?
Okay, so... I saw something asking if Dr. Monty, do you think it was like a god? And if he was like the god of this world, would the Shadow Man possibly be like the devil? Because he like tries to manipulate people. He's manipulated people. Which is like, isn't that what the devil's known for?
Gotcha. Eat it.
Rawr.
You dare put your filthy hands on me?
I don't know if he's the last guy, and I kind of don't want to kill him because I want to get to this place of safe haven where the zombies have come, so it's not really safe. Get on. Salvation lives above. Wait, what? Did like... I'm so confused. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother. I don't know why, but I thought that guy was a zombie. I got kind of scared. Why are you here?
You should have hit me harder, much harder.
Yeah, like, but like, no, seriously. I was thinking about it, and it's like, it would make sense a little bit because he's done some evil things. He's done a lot of evil things. He's manipulated people. He seems to hate, or he seems to punish those.
Die, vermin who, without legs.
Where
I survived someone many does something battles. Bad. Why would this be different?
The time for gold is over, mein Hellspawn.
It's about time we finish this.
Oh, well, my sword. Fucking
thunder. Fire sale!
Ooh, good, 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 good. I want to see what's in. If I can get the thunder gun, actually. That would be great.
Putting assault weapon in hands of angry Soviet is plan that has never backfired before.
Ooh.
In most circumstances, okay. This is effective weapon. Here, I am not so sure.
It is quite effective.
Kaboom.
Those guys just were like, fuck you. I don't like you. I don't know why that does that. It's a glitch, but, or a bug, or whatever you want to call it.
As they say, not a moment too soon.
Mate, I love this gun. Take it. Rawr. Surprise, motherfucker.
He's not even a real doctor. I would know.
What the fuck?
I know what you did, Richthofen. I know you found the Cranorium. You have suffered long enough. Why do you not embrace the cool warmth of the apocalypse? All your pain, your suffering.
Oh, what? Why did I get the church accuracy? I really wish that wasn't
that.
Alrighty. Fuck.
Really, doesn't look like it. Mate. Fight me.
Not primarily for defense. I am glad to see the shield now has.
Actually, I want you to destroy this. Destroy. Can you like destroy this? Maybe. I have a big cut. Anytime. Thank you. Now you can scroll, but you gotta die.
Max ammo!
But
so, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress?
Progress.
Bollocks.
Mate.
I'm phasing out again.
Guys, that was not what? There we go.
Not sure how much time it'll buy us. Probably a smidge more than none. Yeah!
ASM1, just what could Black Ops 3 version. Keep doing that. I'm sorry, guys. Fuck. Dude, the frame rate. It's real, mate. Why were you spawning before I got there, you bastards? I don't know why I came the longest way, but I did.
You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something.
That's why I do that. Because I have a backup plan right there. But I prefer to have Rucked because they have a longer space to go.
Double points!
I never really give this a shot. Get it? Because it's double tap and shoot with it. No, but like, I actually never really gave this a shot.
You want to go, mate? You want some? You want
the child, some? Samantha. We oh, did yeah, save her. I remember.
Wait, where are you going? Running away from me because my frame rate is terrifying. There we go. Oh no, you bastards! You fucking. Bricks. Are you fucking serious? I'm so pissed off. Are you fucking kidding me? Whatever, I think I might just... Fuck, dude. I'm actually salty about that. I was doing so well. Fuck.
Fuck yourself. Okay, guys, because I'm gonna end up getting disconnected, I'm just gonna end this video off. First, I'd like to say thank you guys for watching. I know it's been a while since I uploaded, but thank you for sticking by the channel. I believe we have about 20 subscribers. Thank you so much. I honestly never expected to even hit 10. But seriously, thank you guys so much. Like, if I could, I'd do this more often. But because of school now, I kind of can't. So, let's just... I just wanted to take this time to say that right now. Because, guess who's about to get disconnected? And that would be me. So I'm just gonna leave, actually. Fuck it. Yeah, I kind of have the game. But, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.